Today, let's have some spooky fun and create an awesome Halloween effect. Open up a new CapCut project. Import a video. Adjust the video how you want it. I'm going to zoom in a little bit. And then at the bottom, scroll over to copy. Click copy. And when your image is copied on the right-hand side, you want to click cut out. You're going to remove background. It'll change the background to black. And then click the checkbox. Now on the bottom, choose overlay. This will drop it down. Now pick up your clip and drag it all the way to the left to match your first clip. At the bottom, click add overlay and add a spooky picture of a ghost. Now I'm going to cut out and remove background. Click the checkbox. And at the bottom, I want to add some opacity to make the ghost a little bit more transparent and realistic. So click opacity and bump it down a bit. Now move your ghost to the bottom. And what I want to do is start the ghost small and in the corner. So I'm going to add a keyframe once I have it in place by clicking the keyframe button at the beginning and a keyframe at the end, where the ghost will be right behind her. Now, if you hit play, you can see how the ghost will get bigger, but right now it's showing a little bit in front of her, so I need to update the layer. So with this clip highlighted, click on layers and change it to number 1 to move it back a layer so it's behind the girl. Now, if you hit play, you can see the ghost behind. I'm gonna extend the ghost all the way to the end of the clip. And let's see how it looks so far. Perfect. Now I want to add some video effects and body effects. With your top clip highlighted, scroll on the bottom and find effects. Select video effects for this one. This is going to change the background of this video. I'm going to type in the word scary since we're going Halloween style. And I'll choose this first one. Now I'm just making sure that it lines up with the beginning of my clip and goes to the end. Let's check it out so far. Now I want to apply an effect to the girl. Go to the bottom menu again and click effects. This time choose body effects. I'm going to search for scary again. And let's choose this first one. This is a pro feature, so you will have to pay to have this one, but you can do other effects like this for free. With my newest effect highlighted, click on object. This will let you apply it to whatever layer you want. So I'm choosing the girl, and now I'm going to play around with it to make it how I want it to look and when I want this effect to take place. As soon as the ghost touches the girl, I want the other effect to apply. Here we go. I am just going to trim the end clip that I did not use. And now I have a finished video. I can export my clip. Let's see how it looks.